Try this craft, give us a feedback, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and
hit the notification.
Hit that bell notification button and share our videos. Goodbye. See you next. Hey guys, and assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to LL Girls Dubai. It's me, Liba. Today we're going to do a craft is a simple wall decor using pistachio shells. So let's begin with this craft. Items required are bamboo skewers, which you use for food preparations like kebab or marshmallows. Then thermocol, or you can also use cardboard. We need to also use golden spray paint, pistachio shells, glue gun and glue sticks.
As you can see, there is different sizes of bamboo skewers, large, medium and small. And instead of using thermocol, I'm using cardboard. I drew a circle just to maintain good position for the craft, and we'll start with our craft. Our first step is to apply the glue and then
stick the large size, then medium, then small. Continue the same pattern and complete the circle. After sticking the bamboo sticks, it will look like this. The next step is to stick the pistachio shells at the end of the bamboo skewers with the help of the glue gun.
Pistachio shells. So I'm going to cover over here.
Final look. Now it's time to spray paint it and let it dry. So let's start spray painting it with the golden spray paint.
After spray painting, let it dry overnight, and now here it has been dried and it looks very beautiful. Now I'm going to stick it on the wall using double-sided tape.
Hope you like this craft. Please remember to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye. See you next time.
Welcome back to LA Girls Dubai, it's me Libha. Today we are going to do a simple flower vase with disposable items. So items required are plastic bottle, disposable spoons. Here I have spray painted them in green and orange. You can use any color of your choice. Then here are some glue sticks and a glue gun. So let's craft. Here in this bottle we need to cut into a half. Here I have already cut it into half. Like this you need to cut it into half, and then using the glue gun and glue sticks and spoons, we have to slowly start to glue the spoon, the orange color spoon.
Here we have completed one circle. Now let's do one more.
As you can see, the second round is also completed. Now we will complete one more. Put all our orange spoons, and now it's time for the green spoons. Like how we did for the orange spoons, we're going to take the glue gun and we're going to stick. So let's start. Guys, our flower vase looks like this. It looks like a pineapple, right? You guys can have a great look at it. Guys, can you believe it? We just made it with spoons, disposable spoons, and one disposable bottle. Now we're gonna add flowers. I added flowers. How does it look? Craft, please make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification button. Bye! See you next time.